probably won't be Orioles. Is he living in Boston?
That one
Thank you.